165, third place in points as of last Saturday night. Has a great chance to move up in position tonight. Mike Milligan sets in second.